After I create a SmartArt graphic in Office 2007, I can format the connecting lines between the shapes using the Format Shape tools. I'm using PowerPoint, but you can do the same in Word, Excel, and Outlook too. I can change the line color, the line width, and the line style. If I want, I can add arrowheads and bullets to either end of any line in the SmartArt graphic. Notice that I can select different lines in my SmartArt graphic without closing the Format Shape window. If I want to change the format of several lines at the same time, I can select multiple lines by holding down the Control key as I click each line. I can also choose more complex color and gradient options if I want my connecting lines to look really fancy. And if I find I've created something I don't like, I can remove the formatting options I've added one at a time with the undo button, or all at once with the reset shape option.